Vitamin K deficiency occurs when the body lacks enough vitamin K, a fat-soluble vitamin essential for blood clotting and bone health. Vitamin K plays a key role in activating proteins that help clot blood, so without sufficient levels, bleeding can occur more easily. In vitamin K deficiency, minor trauma leads to noticeable bruising due to impaired clotting. Unusual bleeding from gums, nose, in urine or stool. Heavy menstrual bleeding in women. In severe cases, internal bleeding may occur, which is dangerous. In infants, it presents as hemorrhagic disease of the newborn, with bleeding in the skin, mucous membranes, or even brain hemorrhages. Conditions like Crohn's disease, celiac disease, cystic fibrosis, and liver disease can impair fat absorption, reducing vitamin K uptake. Long-term antibiotic use can kill gut bacteria that synthesize vitamin K. Blood-thinning medications, like warfarin, also affect vitamin K metabolism. Newborns often have low vitamin K as it doesn't easily cross the placenta, and their gut bacteria are not fully developed to produce vitamin K. Dietary deficiency, though rare in adults due to sufficient amounts of vitamin K in the diet, found in green leafy vegetables, fish, meat, and dairy. Diagnosis of vitamin K deficiency depends on medical history and symptoms. Noting bleeding tendencies and potential underlying causes. Elevated prothrombin time can indicate vitamin K deficiency. Specific clotting factors may also be measured. Direct measurement of vitamin K levels is less common and generally reserved for research. To treat vitamin K deficiency, vitamin K supplementation is administered orally or via injection for more rapid effect, especially in cases of bleeding. Newborns routinely receive vitamin K injections to prevent hemorrhagic disease. Consuming vitamin K-rich foods, such as green leafy vegetables like spinach and kale, broccoli, fish, and meat, can help prevent vitamin K deficiency and treating diseases that impair nutrient absorption. And that's all for this video. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative health content. Stay tuned for our next video.